Here's one on full screen too. Figured out how to switch it to full screen. Actually, going full screen actually got rid of the delay in the controller, so actually, that is a good thing. Much, much more responsive. That cools.